During World War II, they took to the skies to help deliver troops, weapons, and supplies to our men on the ground, taking on missions such as the invasion of Normandy on D-Day and flights to Germany and Italy in aircraft like this one you see here, a Sky King that was at the downtown airport today. Today, about 50 of these veteran pilots and their families reunited once again as part of the 43rd annual National World War II Glider Pilots Reunion. Not only did they reconnect with one another, but they reconnected with their past, too.
Well, I guess you saw it. It's exhilarating. Brings back so many memories.
I thought he was 20 again.
Isn't that something? Events for the reunion started last night. They run through tomorrow afternoon. A lot of folks are in town for that this weekend, and it's so nice to see and remember all they gave to our country back in World War II and all those years since then.